All right, everybody. This is Michelle Yim. She has not been on the stream yet today. It's her first time today. Okay, give you a little bit idea if you are just streaming and joining in now, the rules. It is a race to 7. It is rack your own alternate break. Three foul rule has to be consecutive. Consecutive fouls. Nine ball doesn't count in the bottom two rackets, and it's the one on the spot, two in the back. Let me deal with our tender love today. There we go. Got rid of them. All right, now this is Michelle Cortez. Oh. Okay, nine's gonna get spotted. Now, it might get a little confusing with both Michelles on here, but if y'all have a question, like I said, this is Michelle Yim. She's played a little safe there. A little love tap, I guess is what you'd call it. Oh, cue ball stayed out of the pocket. Okay, let me look. Nice little save. She can see part of the one ball. It's just enough to probably play a safe off of it. And I think she can see part of the one, but it's not much. Oh, she's going to give her a shot. But the two ball is tied up over here with the four. Let me get a camera angle and see it. Oh, no, it'll go by. It's not as close as it makes it look if I look straight at the table. All right, Yap has his coffee, everybody. It's going to be a safety battle, yep. It looks like she's going to do a little masse here. She hit it, and something hit a rail. Okay. So good shot, or legal shot. No problem, yep. I know you were making coffee for yourself. Oh no, you were busy talking to everyone while your coffee wasn't, you didn't get your coffee. Hey, we have another new member that's joined our Eclectic Pole family. Welcome. We're now at 5,111. Thank you all for being part of our Eclectic Pole family. It might have been Michelle Yim, because she asked me about what channel it was on right before she got on the table. Nice little touch there. Both these ladies are very smart players, from what I can tell so far. I've seen Michelle Cortez shoot before. I've never seen Michelle Yim shoot before, that I can remember. Nice shot. Good position. Right here, Michelle. You're welcome. I don't think she's used this type of bridge before. This is the bridge from the pool hall. That's the house bridge here. Yeah. Yeah, this is all levels. It's like a lot of the other tournaments we have. You got assortment of players that play. I mean, that's the only way you're going to get better is by playing better players. Oh, ball rattled. And if y'all are interested, Michelle Yim, she is a 521 in Fargo. And Michelle Cortez is a 567, according to the app. Yeah, it's an interesting house bridge. Yeah, I'm not sure what that one, the bridge is, honestly. I've never seen one like this. Yep, she was just hitting it to hit it because it would have scratched. But I think she wanted a little bit more pop on it. Well, let me deal with our Tinder hot bots real quick. Yeah, it's interesting looking, Mark, I'll be honest. I don't know if there's a brand name on it. Let me look. What's up, April?
Oh, okay.
Okay, sorry. What I could see on it, it's something called Ready Bridge. All right, so Michelle Yim gets the first game. Let me update the score real quick. All right. Yeah, it's called the Ready Bridge. This is what it looks like. All right, we got Michelle Cortez racking and breaking this game. We do want to thank everyone for joining us on the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please consider it. It helps us out more than you can imagine. And we are also on other social media. We don't stream anywhere else, but we are on Facebook. We have a profile page and a group. We're on Instagram at backwards.billiards. And yes, we're on TikTok as well. But let me get you back to the table. Michelle to break. Nice break. All right, I'm going to take the headset off for a bit and stand up, but I will be in the area.
Yeah, y'all are both over here.
Yeah, it says it's ready as R-E-D-D-Y. But I did a Google search as well, and I couldn't find it. It says ready as DD bridge billiard. All I can see is what looks like the word billiards. They've got two black pieces pushed over it, I guess, to protect the cloth. Hey everyone, hey, if y'all have not hit the thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it if you would. It does help us with the YouTube algorithm, and the algorithm controls what gets shared on the main pages of YouTube. Basically, when they recommend and suggest videos to you, that's one of the things that helps get them suggested. So we'd appreciate it. And hey, if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. That helps us out in so many different other ways. I don't think she gave herself enough room. Oh, actually, she did. Nice shot. She was shaking her head like, no, she didn't. Jukebox's music is fluctuating big time again. Hey Anthony, how you doing? Yeah, I don't understand about it. It doesn't make sense because I tried Google searching it too and it doesn't. All right, so Michelle Cortez takes that game. Let me grab my reading glass. All right, so Michelle's up 2-1, race to 7. This is the fourth place match. The loser of this match gets fourth place. And then the winner will go to try to take on beat Robin to try to make the finals in double dip April. Right there. Right there. You're welcome. Hey, Ever, how are you doing today? It looks like it's going to have to be a little bit of a mass say here. Nice shot. Doing good, Ever. Popped in. This is the fourth place match. We got the Battle of the Michelles this match. Robin's waiting for the winner of it. And then April Larson's sitting in the finals, waiting for whoever tries to come and double dipper. Oh, the nine was going. Oh, jeez. A little too hard. Yep, she's sitting at the bar. Her and Ming are eating right now. She'll probably get on a table and warm up here in a little bit. Get you another cold, refreshing beverage for sure, Hank. Nice position. Hey, Machu. All right. So Michelle Cortez is up 3-1. Race to seven. Good little curve on that break. But it was dry. No, this is the fourth place match. April won the hot seat. So April sitting in the finals waiting for them to come back and try to double dip her. Oh. Moving that nine ball. You're welcome. Oh, we got new bots. These are not the ones earlier. Thank you, Monique. Yeah, but this is a different bot. We haven't had these yet. Hey, that's when we know we've made it to the big time of YouTube live streaming. We got these sex bots in here all the time. Good one, Russell. All right, so Michelle Yim is at the table. Oh. Yep. She went for the safe. All right, now, I don't know if Michelle has a jump cue, but I don't know if she's going to use it. No, I don't know if she can get between the 6 and the 9. Nice try. Didn't make the one, but she got the two ball. Oh, she hit the 8. We got a bunch of new patrons that came in. Hey, Brother Kevin, refresh your browser. If that's not it, your auto settings may not be working, so you're going to have to go in there in your settings and adjust it. Different people's YouTube settings do different. Anyone else got a blurry focus? All right, you adjusted yours to 720p? Okay, cool. Thank you. Yeah, Brother Kevin, it's got to be your settings. Now, I asked her how to pronounce it, and she said Yim. Just like Kim, but Yim. Because I did not want to butcher her name. That's why I asked her. No, I covered my bases, yep. Hey, Robert, how are you doing tonight? Oh, nice little touch on that one. Beautiful shot. Oh, six ball rattles. And she did get on the seven nicely. So Michelle Yim's coming back to the table. Sorry, everyone, this is the Battle of the Michelles. So oh, she didn't scratch. About all the shillings. Oh, unfortunate shot there. Everybody, I'm going to take the headset off for a few, stand up, but I will be back. Hey, Jeff. Hey, did you get the cue? Oh, she popped that one. Some pace to get back on that nine ball. Right on schedule. All right, sweet. Well, congratulations again for winning the cue. Okay, so Michelle Cortez is up 4-1. All right, everybody, I will be right back. Hi, Lois. I am here. I just want to let y'all know. Hey, can y'all hear music in the background? Yeah, Mark is an artist, Jeff. Okay, no music? Okay, cool. I appreciate it, everybody, letting me know. All right, I'm going to set the headset down for a blip more, walk around a little bit more, and I'll be back. Hey, brother Kevin, did you get your images? Sorry. Did you get it to clear up? Get in focus. Oh, rattle the five. Sorry, everyone. I think I've been talking too much today. The mouth doesn't want to work. Okay, this is going to be a really fine cut. Nice. Very beautiful. Nice. Oh, geez. Y'all probably heard that one when the volume went through the roof. Yeah, I'm pretty sure y'all heard it. It's doing some really weird stuff. A-Lee Guitar Man. Why are you telling me to shut up, Vorlee? Because I'm talking too much today. Welcome back, Lead Guitar Man. Oh, that was close. Yeah, Ike's trying to fix it. For some reason, it's going weird. All right, I'm going to turn the sound off for now. Hey, Hank, we raffled off a cue last month. It was a Sneaky Pete, Bacote, or was it Cocobolo? I think it was Bacote. It was an Alamo custom cue. We actually have two more cues we'll be raffling off. Yes, all hell Monique, exactly. Monique, she's the one that gave us the Eclectic Pool family name, and the music has gone through the roof again. I'm going to kill the sound temporarily. Yeah, then it was Cocobolo. Oh, she overcut it. All right, it's going to give Michelle a chance here. It is very cuttable where it's left. Okay, Hank. What's up, man?
Go to YouTube, and it's backwards failures. Yeah, you're backwards. I wanted to thank no one else.
Hey, Jeff, I'd have to look for the tag pictures that are in my phone and let you know. I know I took pictures of the tag that he had made for us. For some reason, I want to say it was lighter than 19. Tinder Hot's back. Let me take care of that.
I'm not a DJ. I'm a live streamer.
Oh, just missed it. Oh, yeah, it was a beautiful cue. Sorry about that, everybody. Where I'm at, the AC is very cold, so it's got my allergies going, or my sinuses. Thank you. Yep. No, I don't. And I learned a long time ago, you don't ask the women their age. They're old enough to be in a pool hall. Oh, nice shot. Yeah, the front's not supposed to hit us until Sunday night, Monday morning, and drop our temperatures down. Now, of course, it's not going to drop it that low. Nice shot. Okay, cue ball's going to move on this one a little bit. Okay, Russell. Nice. It's still cuttable. Oh, jeez. She was robbed. got away from her. Oh, beautiful bank. Okay. That puts Michelle Cortez at 5. Michelle Yim is at 2. Race to 7. All right, looks like they're going to take a quick break real quick. We do want to thank our sponsors. We got Alamo Cues, Texas Q Apparel, ROIS Leather Goods, Brush Country Cerakote, Bananas Billiards, Brutal Game Gear, and San Antonio Pool League. And we do want to thank the title sponsor of this tournament is On the Ball Company. And we do want to thank all of y'all for coming back and watching us. If it's y'all's first time, welcome. If it's not, thank y'all all for keeping supporting us by watching us. Yeah, I'm working on it. You know, if we can get millions and millions of views, I could hire somebody to do the scorekeeping. Yeah, they're going to take a quick break. Problem with a low production production live stream, I guess. I got to do it all. Hey, Jay. I don't think she's getting the chances. I mean, when she gets into a little bit of a roll, she's shooting good. But she's not getting the chances, I believe, to get into the role. But, you know, honestly, a race to 7-9 ball, it can change real quick. A little bit of a momentum shift and, you know, someone could just take away with it. Oh, yeah, lead guitar man, I understand. Okay. It's heading into the 17th inning, Hank. Damn. You know, I actually haven't been paying attention to it. There's a football game going on over there. Someone's up 42-21, I think. Oh. Would have been better if she could have hit the two, but. Yes, that is true. You get, when you get the opportunities, you got to take advantage of them. Like here, she's coming to the table off of defense, so basically she's going to be kicking at it. So she can't get a momentum right off the bat. She's got to hope that she can get a good leave. Yeah, this table doesn't seem to like slow rolling in the corner pockets. Hey everyone, we have another new member that's joined our eclectic pool family. Welcome. We're now at 5,112. Thank you all for being part of our eclectic pool family. All right, that'll put Michelle Cortez on the hill.
I don't blame her. This is weird looking. They tried Google searching. Yeah. They've been Googling to find out what brand it is. I told them what brand it says. They can't find it. Yeah. Yeah, that's for me. I use an extreme phone, so it's not mine.
Okay, she did not mean to miss that. That wasn't a safe. And yes, I approve that. Oh, it was a good hit. Okay. They're both agreeing. Nice try to save. Hey everyone, if y'all have not hit that thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it if you would. That does help us with the YouTube algorithm. And hey, we have another new member that's joined our Eclectic Pool family. I was going to ask y'all to subscribe if y'all haven't. But we just gained another new member to the Eclectic Pool family. We're now at 5113. So thank y'all all for being part of our Eclectic Pool family. Oh, okay, she can see the five ball. Yep, she's just going to play it safe. Well, remember that thing that Efren Reyes said, you make your own luck. All right, she hit it. She's going to plant it behind the nine. Oh, nice. It was Bustamante. Okay. Hey, Jeff, if we do, I will not complain. Like I said, we hit the 5,000 before my birthday. Oh, she missed it. Okay, she's going to take a little look at this, make sure she chalks up. Nice little bottom right on that one with some pop. See, that was smart. That was a very smart shot. Played it two ways, so if even if the six rattled, she's going into the eight. All right. Michelle Yim's not giving up yet. It's 6-3. No, 6-4, sorry. He said it's not over until that last nine ball goes down. Views. So we are at around 3,500 views right now for the day. I want to thank you all for joining us. Hey, Roger, welcome back. All right, dry break. But she cannot see the one ball. Now, obviously, she can push out if she chooses to. She could jump if she jumps. I don't know if Michelle jumps or not. She seems to hit a lot of masses. Okay, she's going to push out. Yes, she does, Hank. Oh, nice try. Nope. Not enough power to get back to the other side. But there is a lot of traffic in between. Hey, Jim, welcome back. Good hit. She is going to leave a shot, though, on the one. With a 3-inch tear. Oh, she got right up on the 9-ball. I don't know if she'll be able to see the 2-ball. She's looking at it. But I think she's literally planted right up against the 9. Oh, she came back the other way with the kick. And she just planted the 2. Well, it bumped out the cue ball a little off of it, so there's a little bit of a gap. It has been a long day. I think she's not getting it. Yep, I don't think she's getting enough chances to really shoot to get her stroke in. Because a lot of times when Michelle Cortez leaves her a shot, she's kicking at it or in a unusual position, weird position, like this one coming up. Let me see. Well, she can actually see it. It's just got a lot of distance. Stroh's got a game or got a run. Okay, cool. Nice shot. Get off the 8. Get off the 8. Okay, it bumped the 8 and pushed it off a little bit. Hey everybody, we have another new member that's joined our Eclectic Pool family. Welcome. We're now at 5,114. Thank you all for being part of our Eclectic Pool family. Okay, she popped it over a little bit. Looks like the 5 will go on the side pocket. And the 6 is back at that corner where she just shot the 4. Beautiful. It would be nice, yep. As long as y'all stick with us, I'm happy. I love the loyalty that y'all have, the Eclectic Pool family. And none of us will put up with anything in the chat from the trolls. Okay, she didn't hit that one slow. She gave that in a little bit of pace. All right, so we're at 6-5. All right, I'm going to go get my jacket out of the Jeep. It's getting cold in here.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.